Oh, that's a dragon? Oh, you can fly on that one. How can you control that? So over the sky, and then you can see everything flying around. You see what you're looking for, flying. You know what I'm doing? Flying around. Flying around. And don't pop down the balloon. You have to drop into it. I know why. But that playing the game is slipping. So that's why. Don't pop the balloon. You don't die, people being on the balloon. That's what you're looking for. This piece of water.
Okay.
This piece of water.
Mm-hmm.
I just smelled it.
And?
It smelled like something, but we don't know. I don't know. So there must be water. Smell it.
You say so, baby.
Don't pop the balloon! Don't pop the balloon! Can you teleport in this game? Can you teleport in this room, Daddy? Daddy? Daddy?
Yes, I can.
That's what I'm talking about. That's you drive all the way to that spot, right? It's fun flying, right?
It's pretty cool.
I said it's fun flying. Instead of walking,
I have an idea. I have a good idea.
Yeah, what is your idea?
Let's see if it will.
Huh?
Let's see if it will let me.
Yeah. Drop all the shoes. If you take that off and you drop, what will happen?
You cannot enter while mounted. It will not let me.
What did you try to do?
Climb to the clock tower. I'm not going to.
For what?
Because there's a flying key I need to get. But I cannot go in.
What is that? Daddy, don't you dare pop that thing. There must be people. Daddy, don't you dare pop.
There's no people.
That's the name?
I'm supposed to pop. It's the mission.
Thank you, Daddy. No, Daddy. It's people now.
It's night time. Everybody's asleep.
People were late, were they hopping those?
No, they're small. It's not big.
If they were big, would they hop in those in the pop?
Yes, if it's a big balloon, then you can get inside of it. That's not a problem.
Everybody's sleeping, you're not. Can you go to bed? This thing?
I mean, I can go to where my bed is, but you can't really sleep.
Can you show me your bedroom? Stop coughing at me.
Brilliant.
Now can you show me my room? I mean your room?
Yes.
Just tell us.
That is the plan, daughter. But first.
What?
Broom appearance reward. Nice. Night dancer broom. Show my daughter the Slytherin common room and my room of requirement. But that's going to be it for tonight. I'll come back and do Madame Kagawa in the morning. Guys, the world hasn't loaded yet, so we are literally above nothing. The castle is cool though. I love glitches. Alright, we're gonna start moving. Probably fix itself. Nope, we can't move. We cannot move. We're stuck. Exclusive glitch right here, Professor Lexicon. Well, let's reload it, shall we? I fixed it. Wait, I'm dying. I'm falling through the world! No! It's an interesting scenario. Can I stop? Fail. Alright, we're gonna do this. Alright, let's load without a glitch this time. I'm probably going to post those glitch because they're cool. I like them at least. And I had to restart from the room of requirement because obviously I was getting glitches. Alright, let's go to missing. Madam Kagawa. Oh, wait, I didn't finish building this room. You know what? Let's have some fun this morning. Let's build this room first. I didn't get to finish last night. Today I didn't do it at all. Oh, it is before I did it. Okay, let's go to Kagowa.
I don't mind saying that. I find it hard.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.